Hi viewers, today's sad news, the journalist Ewa Wanat has died. Television and radio journalist Ewa Wanat died at the age of 61. She was the editor-in-chief of the TOK FM and radio Dala Nazme. The death of Ewa Wanat was announced by journalist Dorota Daniel Wexer. There are flames that even if they go out, leave a lot of heat behind. Tonight in Berlin, Henningdorf, Ewa Wanat left us. We had so little time together. Too little goodbye, my friend. She was wrote.